Hello everyone, I am Dhanlakshmi. Today I am going to give a presentation on a topic, universal coupling. This coupling is also called as universal joint. It is useful to connect the shaft whose axes intersect. It acts as a central block which acts as a pivot member. It also has two port with the shaft carry hug made integral. The central block is used to connect the ports. First, the port is assembled with the central block with a hole in the alignment. The shaft and the key is now assembled to the hug. Then a cylindrical pin joins the aligned holes and fastened at the bottom using a column and a taper pin. In the same manner, the other port is assembled to the other half of the central block. After assembly, the ports are oriented 90 degrees to each other. This coupling allows the angle between the axes to wear it while the shaft are running up to the extent of about 25 degrees. Now you all viewing a completely assembled universal coupling. This animation presents to you the application of universal coupling in the propelled shaft of the automobile. Here the universal coupling functions as a constant velocity joint.